Hello student, welcome to your chemistry lab. Today I am discussing Gabriel phthalimide synthesis, that is preparation of primary amine. It is important for JEE and NEET and also for board. So read very carefully. So now watching the whiteboard. Gabriel phthalimide synthesis. This is a method of converting an alkyl halide to 1 degree amine, free form 2 degree and 3 degree amines. In this process, phthalimide is first converted into potassium phthalimide by reacting with alcoholic or ethanolic KOH. The potassium phthalimide on treatment with alkyl halide yields N-alkyl phthalimides, which is hydrolysis by boiling NOH or KOH to prepare pure primary amines. Reaction. First, phthalimide react with alcoholic KOH gives potassium phthalimide, and next step it react with alkyl halide, that is the substitution reaction, that is SN2 reaction, form N-alkyl phthalimide, and hydrolysis gives phthalic acid and pure primary amine. The Gabriel synthesis consists of two steps and uses a resonance stabilized nitrogen nucleophile to synthesize 1 degree amines via nucleophilic substitution. The Gabriel synthesis begins with phthalimide, one of a group of a compound called amides. The NH bond of an amide is specially acidic because the resulting anion is resonance stabilized by two flanking carbonyl group. This is the reaction. Phthalimide react with base and form this salt, and this salt is stabilized through resonance, that is this anion is stabilized by resonance. An acid-base reaction forms a nucleophilic anion that can react with an unhindered alkyl halide, that is less hindered alkyl halide, that is CH3X, RCH2X, that is the primary alkyl halide, that is the 1 degree alkyl halide, in an SN2 reaction to form a substitution product. We know that SN2 reaction perform for 1 degree alkyl halide, that is the less hindered alkyl halide. This alkylated amide is then hydrolyzed with aqueous base to give a 1 degree amine and a dicarboxylate ion. And this reaction is similar to the hydrolysis of amide to afford carboxylate anion and amines. The overall result of this two-step sequence is nucleophilic substitution of X by NH2. So Gabriel synthesis can be used to prepare 1 degree amines only. Now this nucleophile react with alkyl halide, that is the less hindered alkyl halide, and perform SN2 reaction, form alkylated amide, and hydrolysis gives dicarboxylate product and 1 degree amine. N-alkyl phthalimide can also be hydrolyzed by HCl under heat and pressure to produce primary amine. Primary amines are also prepared by hydrazinolysis, cleavage by hydrazin of N-alkyl phthalimide. This method is more effective and efficient than acidic or alkaline hydrolysis. Reaction: N-alkyl phthalimide react with hydrazine form phthalohydrazide and primary amine. It is important to note that the Gabriel thalamide synthesis, aromatic amines cannot be prepared by using aryl halide instead of alkyl halide because aryl halide does not participate in nucleophilic substitution reaction. Example, this method can be used to prepare alpha amino acid. Reaction: anion, that is the nucleophile, react with 2-chloropropanoic acid gives this product, and hydrazine react with this product and gives alanine and phthalohydrazide. Another example, ethyl bromide react with anion gives this product, and hydrolysis gives 1-degree amine, that is ethyl amine, and also form dicarboxylate ion. I think you are enjoying to watch my video. I hope you are understanding all the points. If are not clear, so comment me and I will be replying. If are you need to discuss any topics, please comment me. I will be discussing for you, and stay with your chemistry lab. So thank you everyone. Bye bye.